Taco Bell today to try out their new cravings menu. I decided that I would try two of everything. Calculated to about 5,000 calories altogether. We ended up with two beefy melt grillers, two lots of churros, two spicy beef grillers, two tacos that were actually really nice. I'll explain more later in the video of them. They were really nice soft tacos. I think we had three cheese top fries in there. And plenty of nachos to go along, and about to tuck in. So trying something different here with a little post video edit. So I'll jump in and I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Into the tacos, these are quite interesting, really nice actually. They were soft taco shells, plenty of lettuce in there, but I don't know if you can see in there, there was a little chicken strip, sort of like a chicken tender in there, almost like the McDonald's chicken select. Here you go, I'll open it up now and show you guys a nice little inside view. There's plenty of mayonnaise in there as well, but really nice they were. Fantastic tacos, definitely be having them again. Probably my favourite thing on this cravings menu, along with the old beefy melt griller. So I'll bang the old macros up on the screen for you for this total meal, and I'll speak to you guys in a bit. So as you can see, I put both the tacos down and on the beefy melt grillers and starting to attack the old chips here. The old chips were getting a bit cold and a bit wet with the old, you can see them sticking together, the old cheese sauce and the sour cream together, but the nacho fries at Taco Bell are really, really nice. Tucking into these, and I'll be attacking the churros and the cinnamon twist that I didn't mention that also come with it. It's really nice, like, it's almost like cinnamon crisps, but they're also really, really good. Catch you guys later on in the video. Thank you. don't know if any of you eagle-eyed watchers noticed that I went from the cheese fries to the cinnamon twist and the churros and then back to the fries. Just a flavour change, you know, the fries getting a bit stale. Quite a lot of food, you know, 5,000 calories plus of food. You've got to sort of mix up the flavour combination, you know, the old cheese fries get a bit boring after a little while, as you and then probably notice I moved the portion to the side there just to sort of open up the space in front of me and not get a bit overwhelmed. Just polishing off a portion of the fries there. Anyway, catch you guys towards the end of the video. As you guys probably noticed, mixing up things. That's not what I wanted to be in the video, is it? As you guys probably noticed, switch back to the old cinnamon twist again from the old fries. Coming towards the end of the video now, guys. This was nice, you know, cravings menu. I wouldn't have much off of this again. The cinnamon twist, churros, and the crispy chicken taco with the tender inside. It were my favourite selections on this, you know. Pretty good in the end. You know, for £1 or £2 an item, you can't really go wrong with this stuff, you know. I'd definitely say check it out, you know. This has been Josh Eats with another video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that goodness. Check out the other videos, check out the other playlist. Mainly subscribe, that is the most important thing. And I will catch you at the next video. Peace.